हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर होम. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू राइट स्मॉल ए टिल एच. सो इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू देयर इज इंग्लिश कॉपी. इन लेटर्स वी यूज ओनली दीज थ्री लाइन्स. सो दिस इज आवर टॉप लाइन, मिडल लाइन एंड बॉटम लाइन. वी विल नॉट यूज दिस fourth line. So let's start with letter A. Start from the middle, make a curve reaching to the bottom. Go to the middle again and draw a standing line. Again I am speaking. Start from the middle, make a curve, go to the middle again and make a standing line to the bottom. This is small a. Now let's start with letter B. Start from the top and make a standing line to the bottom. Go to the middle and add a curve touching to the bottom line. I'm speaking again. Start from the top and draw a standing line downwards. Go to the middle and add a curve touching to the bottom line. This is small b. Now let's write small c. Start from the middle and draw a curve till the bottom. Again, start from the middle and draw a curve till the bottom. This is small c. Okay? Now, after c, we are going to write small d. Start from the middle and draw small c. Then go to the top, make a standing line. Again, start from the middle, make a small c and go to the top and make a standing line to the bottom. Now, small e. Start below the middle, making a loop and continue to make a curve to reach the bottom. Again, I am speaking. Start below the middle, making a loop and continue to make a curve to reach to the bottom. This is small e. Now, small f. Start from the top, making a curl, then continue to make a standing line to the bottom and then go to the middle and make a sleeping line. Again, I am speaking. Start from the top, making a curl and then continue to make a standing line. Then go to the middle and make a sleeping line. This is small f. Now, small g. Start from the middle and make a small c. Then go to the middle again and make a standing line with backward curl at the bottom. Again, I am speaking. Start from the middle and make a small c. Then go to the middle and making a standing line with backward curl at the bottom. This is small g. Now small h. Start from the top and make a standing line to the bottom. Then go to the middle, make a curve reaching to the bottom. Again I am speaking. Start from the top, make a standing line to the bottom, then go to the middle and make a curve reaching to the bottom. This is small h. Now you can write like this, small a, small b, small c, small d, small e, small f, small g, small h. So practice it in your copies at home. Thank you.